by the Sharks as Jacob MacDonald, the former Avalanche, steers that one ahead.
Wow. Blackwood was run over. Oh, no. Sam Malinski, he got stuck, got hit hard from behind in the corner. He's hurt.
And a penalty is coming up on MacDonald as Mikko Rantanen goes to his former teammate, gives it to him, but Malinski is in distress in the far corner. And Riker will see if this is a minor or if it's more than that, as Malinski is bleeding. Awful.
Well, best case scenario for Malinski here is it looks like he's dealing with a cut, but not a head injury. Now watch Kivi Ranta. He comes in and he just tries to power that move to the net and runs right over Blackwood. Curtis McDermott, I thought was going to score again for sure, because that's all Curtis McDermott does when he's in the lineup is score. But see, watch Malinski get stuck. Oh, so he falls himself into the boards, and then the Sharks player follows up and finishes off the check as his head was against the dasher.
So what they're doing right now is they're reviewing this. They've already called the penalty.
Now, Hunter, tell us the hitting from behind rules in your league where you play.
They're very, very, like, strict, because my best scorer, Finn, he actually got called for hitting from the behind, and, like, they're very strict because he barely hit him. So watch out for that if you're in, like, 10U or even in the NHL.
Do you guys wear stop signs on the back of your jersey?
No, we don't.
Okay.
Unfortunately, that was my question.
Unfortunately, no.
So we'll take a look here. Now, here's what MacDonald does as you look again. He actually gets that elbow up into Malinsky's head. But the worst part, watch Sam Malinski actually catches himself. So he stumbles into the boards accidentally, which leaves him vulnerable.
Let's listen to it.
San Jose got a 5 minute and the game is conduct for boarding.
So it's a boarding penalty on MacDonald. He got five in a game, so he's gone from the contest. And David Quinn wants to call the official over. The referees here tonight are Tom Shimaluski and Frederick Lecuyer. And Shimaluski over at the bench. And MacDonald is gone just 2 minutes and 47 seconds in.
So here's what David Quinn is arguing. He's saying Malinski threw himself into the boards by catching a toe pick, and that's why. But this is the dirty play. That's a forearm shiver to a helpless player from behind. MacDonald played with the Avs about 3 years ago, and that's the right call. You can't finish off that hit by any stretch of the imagination on that play.
So it's a 5 minute major. Hunter, tell the fans out there what that means.
That means, like, it was a very bad play. Like, you usually see, like, in fighting, they get a five-minute major, but, today, it's not fighting. It's boarding, and he's bleeding. Yep. They usually would do a four-minute, but because he got hit into the corner from behind, it's a five-minute major.
You're absolutely right, and the Avs can eat all they want on this power play.
Hunter, you ever had stitches?
Yes, I've actually had stitches on my hand.
Okay.
When I was trying to help my mom carrying a wine bottle, and I thought she would drop it, but I dropped it. And I cut my hand.
The old wine bottle. All right. Well, Sam Malinski is going to get about 15 stitches, I bet, above his eye. Let's hope he makes it back tonight.
Here we go. Abs in the power play as Dave sends it off for MacKinnon.